Did you know that quantum computing could potentially reduce carbon emissions by up to 7 gigatons by 2035? That would be huge. But of course, we still have to build the hardware.